M. Desjardins 91, the most overrated movie.
I don't know if it's most overrated, but I definitely think after the first one, it was the biggest letdown. But the second Dumb and Dumber one, that was definitely not very good.